This is a GCS news break.
Do humans cause global warming? And can we alleviate the effects?
Teacher Diana Fry is working with students in a class that's quite unique. The course is called AP Seminar and is part of the brand new Advanced Placement Academy at Western High School.
I think we're at the beginning of potentially the evolution of education.
The AP Academy at Western High is the first school in the state of North Carolina to partner with College Board to offer the AP Capstone program.
The AP Capstone program is to help build a well-rounded individual where in the past, AP classes, you could take just one class here, one class there. The AP Capstone program actually has a core foundation of AP research and AP seminar, and then you can go out and branch out to various, if you're science or math, humanities. It gives the student a better foundation of the skills necessary for upper level thinking that they can apply to future classes and society.
And those classes filled up as quickly as they were offered. 233 freshmen, sophomores, and juniors that applied were accepted.
The AP Academy, it's not IB and it's not that stuff that's kind of everywhere, you know. The AP Academy is different. It gives you more opportunities for what you're interested in. You get to take the classes that appeal to you instead of what you're told to take.
My favorite class is AP World. I like AP World because I learn a lot. And I also do like seminar, because it's really fun and I get to learn about, like, research a lot of topics that I've never thought I've researched before.
Along with the rigorous coursework that comes with completing a minimum of 6 AP courses, including the 2-year AP Capstone program, there are also educational opportunities outside the walls of Western.
Find in the text what the overseer does when Sarah's baby doesn't stop crying.
All students from the academy participate in service learning opportunities. Junior Daniel Irvin spends time on Wednesday mornings helping younger students with reading and literacy at Guilford Middle School.
I really do enjoy it. It's helping people that I think could use the help, and that feels really good.
Another opportunity for students to learn comes from the Bryan series.
It's through Guilford College, and we get to go and listen to lectures about the one I went to was Ron Howard, and that was really interesting, you know, seeing Opie. he gave a perspective of how he got to where he is and the challenges he's been through, and that was really cool to hear that it's not just us struggling, you know, and we are working towards something. It just gives us a perspective on other things in life.
And that perspective becomes more rewarding every day for both the educators and the students.
I think our kids that have taken this leap of faith on a program that is so brand new shows a lot about the character of our students, that they're willing to try something new.
Being the only one in the state, being able to have this opportunity is really great.
It might be difficult getting in, and you will struggle a bit with the class because it's learning in a fashion that you probably haven't had before. But overcoming that challenge is just really fulfilling.
Being inside of this academy means everything to me. It's really, really fun and it's a really good experience. And I would encourage anybody who's not in the academy to try it.
This has been a GCS News Break.